Alright folks, welcome back to Shadowz Abstract Gaming with me, Shadowz. Sorry about that, cutting off the last episode, but I had to go take care of some things, and, well, yeah. But, anyhow, welcome back. I'm still headed off to the traders. Almost night, as I've been putzing around all day. So, let's get back to it. Nursey nurse. Don't do it, Steve. I finally made it to the traders. You need assistance? My cash register. Not yet. Now you don't restock till day 4. That's fine.
It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
May not be enough slot, but
you the man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think for right now I'll hang out over here at the traders. Figure out what I'm gonna do. Damn it. Oh, that's cool. Let's see. This freaking part early. I'll be back in a minute, folks. I gotta go do something. Okay. At least I can boil water. Yeah, I know. I know. Okay, there's that. Nope. Five of them. Let's see. Oh, what else can I buy?
Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends.
Oops, he lost his head.
Oh.
What to do? You're weird.
Pleasure doing business with you. Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends.
Mud. Even though I don't have them set to run, I still don't like questing at night. And oh, I do have. Nothing in it. Okay. Well, I am going to spawn in a... helmet light with a hood. I'm like, you see how I'm doing it. sorry about that. I have a lot of no, that wasn't nice. Someone told me to go in that door and I did. Oh well. Stars.
friend, whatever you need, just give me the word.
You come back sometime.
I really admire you for... Thank you. I bet you wouldn't do this for just anyone in the wasteland.
You heard I would.
Maybe next time. Happy travels, survivor.
All right, folks, I'm gonna call it here. If you're new to the channel and you like what you're seeing, subscribe, hit the like button, share it with your friends. This is Shadows for Shadows Abstract Gaming. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm doing something though. Oh shit, with that I can sell. But, yeah, I'll catch you guys later.